Għalli se jaqta biċċa mil-paga biex jerfa l-pis tad-daqqa tal-Covid. Issa fil-verità, xorta żamm is-salarju bażiku ta' aktar minn 1000 euro fis-sena.
I've already spoken to the management at Malt Enterprise and asked for a cut in my own salary, but it's not something that I enjoy talking about. That's something I'm doing out of my own will. I wouldn't have mentioned it had you not asked. And I've been doing that before by, you know, in different means. So I gave part of my March salary as a donation, and I will definitely take a cut. Ideally, it's part of a government initiative.
Skont dokumenti prezentati fil-Parlament, Kurt Farrugia żamm il-paga bażika tiegħu bħala kap eżekuttiv tal-Malta Enterprise. Fi kliem sempliċi baqa' jitħallas is-salarju ta' 150,000 euro fis-sena. Li għamel minħabba l-Covid kien li ċeda iż-żieda annwali ta' 5,000 euro u allura xorta żamm il-150,000 euro illi kellu bħala salarju bażiku, kif ikkonferma huwa stess mat-Times. Kurt Farrugia mexxa l-komunikazzjoni ta' Kastilja fi żmien Joseph Muscat bejn 2013 u l-2019 biex f'Lulju ta' dik is-sena tpoġġa fit-tmexxija tal-Malta Enterprise. Minkejja dan ir-rwol tant importanti li għandu xejn ma żammu lura milli jkun attiv fil-kampanja tal-Labour għall-elezzjoni ġenerali li għaddiet.